All right, here's a perfect place where you would use the Stanley number 80 and then your hand plane in conjunction with one another. This has got all this stain on here and I'd like to get rid of it really quickly and then hand plane this down for a little, remove a little bit of dimension. But I don't want to put my hand plane right to this stain because the stain is going to be very abrasive and I don't want to damage my edge. But I don't care about this scraper blade. That's what it's for, removing gross stuff like this, glue or stain or paint. So let's just get rid of that real quick. So that's good enough. Now you can come back in with your hand plane. Good left-handed, but that's okay. Let's see, just in a couple passes, you've got this board just, I mean, that's just as clean and smooth as can be. So let's go ahead and do the same thing now. Let's take this board of this drop of 8/4 mahogany and let's go ahead and use the number 80 to scrub some of this material off the top, and then we'll use the hand plane to flatten really quickly.